What have we got today?
Bang! Okay. Oh, it was that? I forgot her name. Breaking.
Oh,
that's a
Catwoman.
It's Mrs. McGonagall.
That's it, Mrs. McGonagall. She's cool.
So this is a Mrs. McGonagall pop.
Let me see.
The hat is pretty cool as well.
A little feather in the cap. We've got Mrs. McGonagall. Okay, what sweetie did you get today?
So I'm gonna guess it's a crunchy. What do you guess?
A fudge.
You're guessing it's a fudge. Okay. I'm guessing a crunchy.
Oh, it's the one I guessed yesterday. Twisted egg thing.
Cream egg twisted.
Hello. It is Saturday. It is, I think. Mm-hmm. Is it the? I think it's the 5th. Did it say turn right?
Now turn right.
I wanted to do this like a month or so ago, but it kept raining, and I thought, well, we'll do it today. And guess what? It started raining. We are going in 4 degrees Celsius. It's freezing, to the beach. Yes, you heard me correctly. No, there are loads of beaches around
us. Straight on this road.
But we're going to one that is only stones. I don't consider a beach with stones a beach. I apologise to everyone in Brighton, but if it's not got sand, it's not a beach. But this one is mostly stones, but I want to collect the stones so we can paint them and like maybe do some sort of Christmassy things on them, or anything, doesn't matter, it doesn't need to be Christmassy. Just for some little Christmassy stones, so we can maybe put them out front, or who knows, we need to buy some, what's that stuff you get to put over the top of the picture?
Garnish?
What's it called? Varnish, is it? Yeah, so we need to buy some varnish, but we have to go into town tomorrow to collect a telephone from my parents from Argos. It is cold.
It's not
cold. Guy down there is walking his dog off a lead, so we can't get out with our dogs on leads because we don't know what he's gonna do. It's a beautiful part of the country, obviously. Nice and hilly and sit, but it is so cold. Dobby? At the beach, Dobby? Well, not yet.
It's pretty freezing.
Right, hang on. Beach, they say. Beach my arse. There's seaweed. There's no, that's too big. It's too weird a shape, is it? Bloody hell. Woo! No. Like the ones that you've picked up before. I've got this bloody heavy bag. Well, we'll give that one a go. Look at that. That was a bit bracing. It is freezing. Really, really cold. Did Dobby enjoy the walk then?
Yes, she did.
She did.
Had a poo. Was excitement more than anything.
So yeah. We've got some rocks to paint. We'll see you when we get. So, pardon the stare to me. We went to the beach and we got some rocks, and we were going to paint them with acrylic paint, and then everything I looked up said acrylic markers for decorating. So I've bought some acrylic markers and we'll just have to wait for them to arrive. They'll be here next week sometime, so we'll do another vlog decorating the stones for you. We might as well do it right. We're hoping to maybe go and see some Christmas lights at a nearby house tonight. There's one quite close, you know, people that put lights outside and collect money for charity, so we're going to go and see that maybe. It's not that far away, but yeah, should I show you some of my stones? Hang on, I'll show you some of my stones. Right, I'm thinking this may be a bit big. I was looking for stones more like this, you know, this sort of size. So yeah, stones, dog, stones. What's this? Is it a stone? So that one's perfect. Then we've got ones, you see, they have to be flat, completely flat. So the beach had tons of other ones we picked. Well, this isn't going to be used, but this was just quite cool. It looks, you probably can't see on there, but it looks like a crystal. I don't know if you can see, it's quite cool. So we picked that up just to keep. So yeah, we have a massive bag full of stones here in my good bag. So we shall. We shall paint them when our acrylic paints come. So thank you for watching, and we shall catch up with you another day. Hello, Molly. Over and out from Kit and Kaboodle.